a minute. If I give my brother this, he'll move again. I need a container. I can use this. Brother. Just a little more. Brother. Brother.
Doesn't matter how much oil you give him, little guy. You can't make a machine your brother. Well, looks like it's time.
Operator 210 to Unit 9S. Come in, 9S.
9S here. Go ahead.
The Yorha troops have commenced their descent. Disable the enemy base's defense systems immediately.
Roger that.
to take down the enemy's defense systems to give our attack squadron a chance. You have 4 targets that need to be hacked. Be advised that hostiles have been detected around each target and must be defeated before continuing. Is now accessible. One affirmation will suffice.
Bye.
Targets remain. One target remains. May I remind you that personal chatter during operations is restricted? enemy defense system complete. Our attack squadron can now infiltrate the base. You are to continue providing support by whatever means available. Yorha has entered the base. However, there is only one unit remaining. The enemy's defensive weapon is making things more difficult than we estimated.
Get a load of that thing. Firing missiles. Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man.
You're 2B, right? My name's 9S.
Copy that.
So was a
big old fella saw the
No, just another defense.
Well, I guess we have found a target for the hole. I got flight units.
All right.
But couldn't find anything resembling our target. Is that
of the branch. There's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment changed.
She appears to be engaging the target enemy.
To me!
Voice functionality recovered. External sound input confirmed.
Nina! I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
Toopy, just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service. Oh.
HO229 Flank Unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
All right.
Subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
2B has successfully commandeered the enemy unit. Alert. Memory data for Unit 9S has not yet been updated. Affirmative.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Time to help 2B get herself set up. She's probably waiting in her room now. Sorry to barge in on you. Oh, looks like you've already started. To be, can you hear me? First, you'll want to check your... Hmm? You don't know how to adjust... Just give me a second. Okay, I found the guide. Right then, let's get started. We'll go through each adjustment in order. Let's start by getting the brightness set. Okay, how does this look? Roger that. Oh. And I should probably let you know that this entire process is being recorded for posterity. Now let's take a look at your voice recognition settings. Seems your voice recognition is set to mute, which isn't gonna work. I'm gonna call out to you now. Make sure you can hear my voice. Ma'am? Wait, you shouldn't be able to hear me now. Could you try and pick up the pace a little bit? This is getting embarrassing. All right, are we good now? Oh, thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings. What the heck? My pulse rate is rising. Hold on. I could set it for you. Okay, good. Once you're finished making it... Morning. The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so...
I almost forgot. The commander was calling for it. We better go see what's... You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close-range map. Be sure to save often.
Maintenance finished?
Yes, Commander.
You detonated your black bolt, but...
Understood.
I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another... I need you to head to the...
Doesn't Yorha have...
We haven't been able to, so we'll need you to...
Understood.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet. The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Thank you. do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right, all right.
Weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Right.
Bunker to 2B, come in. I've set a landing point for your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird. So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
You're number two.
Hmm? You know about Tubi?
Yes, my name is Anem. I'm the leader of the android resistance. You must be the new scout. Well, I'm sure my people will. Please feel free to...
Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for. Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah. This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 210 to 9S. This is your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 9S. Nothing to report. Weather's sure nice today, though.
Nothing to report. Copy that. And no need for a weather report. Operator 210 out.
You don't have to be so formal all the time, operator. Though I kinda like that about you.